morning, fire crews responded to a fire at a self-storage facility. This happening around 7 at the Storage King USA facility on South Council Road near I-40. We're told it started as a car fire spreading into storage units. We don't know how many units were hit, but officials say no one was injured.